On this first slide I'm about to show are the two telegrapher's equations that we saw last time. We want to use these two equations to study the voltages and the currents along a transmission line, like the one going from the cockpit to the fuel tank in a 747 airplane. To simplify things at first, let's assume the signal loss along this wire is so small that we can approximate the wires as being lossless. How do the telegrapher's equations simplify if the transmission lines are lossless?